vibration in this session. There is still time. Meditate as follows.
Wonder if you would ever regain your normal self. ever had such a thing.
Thinking will be of no avail. So do not struggle to explain. This experience is the natural result of your own mental program. Such feelings are signs that you are in the return or return phase of the session. Trust your guide. Trust your companions. Trust the natural flow of the process. Recognize currently without distraction. A man traveling across a field encountered a tiger. He fled the tiger after him. Coming to a precipice, he caught hold of the root of a wild vine and swung himself down over the edge. The tiger sniffed at him from above. Trembling, the man looked down to where, far below, another tiger was waiting. Only the vine sustained him. Two mice, one white, one black, little by little, started to gnaw away the vine. The man saw a luscious strawberry near him. Grasping the vine with one hand, he plucked the strawberry with the other. How sweet it tasted. As you return from your psychedelic session, you see spread out before you the world of your former life, a planet full of fascinating possibilities, objects, and events. Each aspect of this return voyage can be a delightful discovery. Soon you will return to take your place in worldly affairs. The key to re-entry is this. Take it easy. Slowly. Naturally. Enjoy every second. Don't rush. Don't be attached to your old games. Recognize that you are in the re-entry period. Everything you see and touch can grow and grow. Each moment, a joyous discovery.